Hi everyone, welcome back to the Mountain Shadows Arts and Craft video. Today's craft will be making Horn of Plenty.
Hola amigos, el día de hoy vamos a hacer un cuerno de la abundancia.
So, in your package you received a template with a bunch of fruits. You also received a construction paper brown and some small pieces of construction paper. And so you're going to need glue stick and some tape.
En su paquete van a recibir las frutas que vamos a colorear y a cortar y papel café. Van a necesitar pegamento y tape.
Okay, so you're going to start by coloring in your fruits and your vegetables. Once you have them colored, you want to go ahead and cut them out.
Vamos a empezar coloreando todas las frutas y verduras y después las vamos a cortar.
Once you have them cut, the next step is to grab your thin strips and start folding like an accordion. You go back and forth.
Vamos a usar las tiras de papel café y las vamos a formar como un resorte o un acordeón.
There you go.
Y así se ve.
So then you want to take your glue stick and you're going to start applying glue on there, and then you take your fruit and you place it on the glue.
Y entonces con nuestro pegamento la vamos a pegar en la parte de atrás de las frutas y verduras que coloreamos.
So you're going to get like a 3D effect.
Y así va a tener un efecto de 3D.
And then your construction paper, you're going to go ahead and you're just going to fold it and you're going to make like a cone.
Con el papel café lo vamos a enrollar y vamos a formar un cono.
So you just play with it at the very bottom and you keep pushing it in and folding this way until you get the look that you want.
Y lo vamos a hacer que se vea como un cono. Y vamos a usar pegamento o cinta adhesiva para pegarlo.
I'm going to be using tape. You can use a glue stick if you like, but I think the tape holds it in place much better. Okay. So once you have that all taped up, then you can start filling it in with all these wonderful tape, fruits and vegetables. So you see I have some apples, some limes, and some grapes. So the way you go about placing these inside is that you go ahead on the bottom part of it, you're gonna place the glue just like that. And then you take it and you put it in here wherever you want. There's no right or wrong. See?
Vamos a tomar nuestra fruta o verdura. Ya que le pegamos el resorte, vamos a poner pegamento en la parte inferior del resorte y entonces lo vamos a pegar en nuestro cono.
So you just continue that process until it's all caught or full, and you want to come in here and add some also. I'll show you with the apple.
Y vamos a seguir pegando en el orden que ustedes quieran. Y le ponemos unas pocas adentro para que se vea que nuestro cono está lleno.
So see, you get that 3D effect. And so this is the end result.
Y así es como nos queda nuestro cono del nuestro cuerno de la abundancia en 3D.
Have fun with that, and you can use it in Thanksgiving as a centerpiece.
Que se diviertan y lo pueden usar para el Día de Gracias como centro de mesa. Mándenos fotos.